Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be reacting to Lil Peep and X's new song Falling Down that just dropped a couple hours ago. I'm just going to get into it because I'm super excited to listen to it, so let's get into it. Mixed reviews about it. Some people said that they liked it. Some people had other things to say about it. Some people said it was very repetitive, which it was pretty repetitive. I wish Lil Peep had a bigger part in it than saying the same thing over and over. I'm not really sure when the song was recorded and if Lil Peep passed away in the middle of recording it and that's why his part is so repetitive, or his part was just supposed to be like that and it was finished before both of them passed away. I don't really know. I didn't do much research on it and stuff like that. I just saw that the song dropped and I kind of just really wanted to listen to it. So yeah, I don't know much of the backstory or anything about it. I think it's super awesome that their music is still coming out and their names are just living on. I mean, even if new music wasn't coming out by then, their names would definitely still live on because they were so influential. I can't even say it. So influential. And they just played a really big part in music and they just inspired so many people. But yeah, I did like the song a lot. I wouldn't say it's my favorite song by them. I feel like everybody has like a go-to person when they get in the car and they start playing music, and Lil Peep is definitely my go-to person. I listen to him on a daily basis. I just like his music a lot. X, I listened to a couple of his songs. I haven't listened to more of his music just yet. I definitely like him and the songs that I've heard by him, but Lil Peep is definitely like on the top of my list of people who I listen to. So just seeing another song by him was dropped is super super dope. So yeah, that's about it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I do like the song and it's definitely something that I'm going to be listening to again and adding to my playlist and stuff. And again, I just think it's super cool that their music is still being released after they passed away, and long live their names, and RIP to them. And yeah, I don't really know how to end this video. I'm gonna go. Peace out, guys.